Okay, we are back with more Nicki Minaj. Megatron, 3 years ago. What is this? I'm pretty sure she never used authentic views to get YouTube views. What are you trying to say? Like, I mean, I know this actually. The thing is, there is record labels out there that will do this. I forget who it was. There was someone who was comparing JID with some other rapper, and the one rapper like got like millions, but there was like 100 comments or something within the first like 24 hours. Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure record labels do this, where they will do it for their artist. I mean, they have like so much money they can waste. But I doubt Nicki needs that type of shit. Anyways, Megatron, let's check it out. Yo, is that that's like a guitar? Edited? Megatron, just did a telethon. He got my jealous on, and I get my jealous on. I fuck him like I miss him. He just came out of prison. Bitches be talking shit, but they ain't got a pot to piss in. My name is Nicki M. I'm in a sticky Benz. That means it's candy apple red. I'm Barbie, this is Ken. That is a Fendi fact. I'm with the 100 Max. Oh, this is custom made. Donatella sent me that. Donatella, that's one of the owners of a brand, right? That's the owner of Fendi. A friend in various yeah, that's wow, that's Jesus. Like, again, I'm not too familiar with like designer brands and stuff. Miss him like he came out of prison, ain't got no pot to piss in, bro. I'm in a sticky Benz. Why is it sticky? Oh, because candy. Interesting. Okay. This beat's wild. I love the chopped up guitar. They call me Megatron. Shorty's a megacon. It ain't about the race either. It's the marathon. I put the squeeze on him. Don't go with the bees on him. That ass clapping on a D. Hercules on him. My name is. Wait. Put the squeeze on him. Throw up the bees on him. Throw up the bees. That ass clapping on the D. Hercules. Bro, the internals, bro. Clapping on the D. Hercules, dude. Squeeze, throw up the bees. Damn. The internal. I love internal rhyme schemes. Wait. She's referencing Eddie Murphy's The Nutty Professor. I don't remember. Hercules. Oh, the flex. I guess it could be, yeah. But I would have not get the IBM cape. Baddie. I keep it tight for Zaddy. He keep it coming. He ain't even dropped the Addy. Trunk in the front. I need a blunt. I own my own Moscato, bitch. We getting drunk. She said he keep it coming. He ain't even dropped the Addy. Like, as if you're pulling up, you're coming to meet someone, but also, like, the sexual version, you know what I mean? Like, that was a good one. I wonder what the sample is.
Me that excite me. He said it's my pussy.
Yep, it might be.
If you eating it, do it precisely. Cause I'm a millionaire. This pussy pricey.
Yep, it might be. Yep, it might be.
He said it's my pussy.
Yep, it might be.
My pussy.
Yep, yep,
cause I'm a millionaire. This pussy pricey.
Fill up, baby, fill on me.
Okay.
Fill up, baby, fill on me.
I thought that was a bong. She was as a drink. Damn. Okay, shit, dude. This was a really interesting track. I want to say it was kind of like a dancer, kind of like a dancey trap track, dude. I feel like it was really catchy. I love the vibe it brought, especially that guitar was really cool. The guitar sample, like, I want to know what that sample is, because it does sound kind of familiar. And Nikki did her thing as usual, bro. She did her thing as usual. She had some funny, clever bars in there, some nice rhyme schemes. Like, it was an all-around a good track, bro. Not the most insane track, but definitely a really good one. Keep or delete? Keep, man. What would I rate it? I feel like an 8.6. It's a good track, man.